do. First thing we're going to do is, are we exactly? Yeah. We're going to go through alignment. We're going to go straight through from the beginning to the top of the body, straight down. Okay? So, pick it up. This is Alexa. And the first thing is,
lengthening and aligning of the head and eye focus.
All right. So now, this is Caitlin and Alexa. She's going to be talking. She's going to be, why did you get taller all of a sudden?
Not fair.
She hasn't been home but for a month. All right. So, the first thing again?
Lengthening and aligning the head.
Okay. We'll do it on both sides for you guys. Right now, my hands are folded. Get to my hand. That neck should be absolutely aligned with the spine. That's the one you're going on the other side. Go, go, go. Get it back. All the way back and down. To here, to here. That's the first thing that should happen. All right?
And then pressing the shoulders down.
Pressing the shoulders down from here to here. That's what's facing. It should go straight across. What I'm seeing is this, slightly this. All that does is contract the chest. You can't get the air in it at all. And you're out. The next thing.
Opening the back.
Stay here. Turn around. If you can see what she's doing, if she opens back, her bones are underneath her armpits. And that's what it should be. Now take it to the front. There she is. That is totally wrong. Totally wrong. The bones are absolutely, should not be here, but underneath the armpits. Now, how do you get to do that? Is taking the arms, take the shoulders down, turn the elbows towards the wall. Everybody try it.
Can you see this in here where I can get my hand in? Can you see this? Caitlin, don't hyperventilate. Remember slightly. She's been off to college, and I know she's. Gosh, the teacher's going to kill me. So much. All right. Can you see this? Can you see it's almost like a. That's a good thing. Because she's not cramming those knees together. Do you understand?